Hello guys, welcome to another video in which we would be discussing about how to turn off stolen device protection on iPhone. Are you having trouble turning off stolen device protection on your iPhone? Don't worry, in this video, we'll help you find a solution for it. Just follow these easy steps. Open your settings. Scroll down till you find Face ID and Passcode. Click on it and enter your iPhone's password. Then, scroll down till you find Stolen Device Protection. Click on it and toggle it off.